Phil Healy. Mr. Healy's recognized.
Yes, sir, I won't take long. Phil Healy, the Constitution's not the problem. We asked for $23 trillion in debt. It's went downhill. We keep sending people like Lindsey Graham. You know, many, many people have endorsed him. He's got a 30%, 39% Freedom Index score. He obeys the Constitution 39% of the time in Washington. Why do we keep sending people to Washington that don't obey the Constitution? Everybody's getting on board with the Lindsey Graham bandwagon now that it's election season. It's time to send him packing. Send him packing and send somebody to Washington that's going to obey the Constitution. Stuart Jones introduced the gold standard in the State House. Why don't we pass his bill and have the money backed by the gold standard? Bring the gold standard back. But I stand opposed. The Constitution's not the problem. It's time to send legislators to Washington that are going to obey the Constitution. Yes, Jeff Duncan stepped on board, but Jeff Duncan has never proposed an amendment to the Constitution in his 10 years in Washington. He disobeys the Constitution 30% of the time. He's got a 70%. He's one of the better ones, but he still doesn't obey the Constitution 100% of the time. So we the people need to step up to the plate and take back our rights, take back our state rights. It's up to you to take back the state rights. That's all I got to say. Yeah.
Appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Lauren, I'm on a roll of saying last.